Hello everybody. We're picking up exactly where we left off last time. Go check out the last episode if you haven't already. Do all that YouTube stuff, it'd be much appreciated. But we are here with some more Resident Evil Village. And we are gonna carry on with picked up last time. I would have carried this on last episode, but it was getting a bit long. So I thought, here we go. Let's not do that. We're just trying to make our way back to the. Pardon me, some microphone.
Maria thinks we're nothing but children.
Did I press record?
Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity.
But who is she?
I must destroy her.
Who is she?
I don't give a shit about your family drama.
Who is she? That's what I would like to know. Who is she? Who is she? Yeah, that's Tim Shadows. Whoa, it's there. Shadows are horrific. Do you want to reload slower? Like, we got plenty of time. Not really being chased down by anything. That's all my bullets gone. Yay. Yay. That's a big ass drill. Large crystal. Some cash. Some cash. It's also an off splinter passage that I didn't go down. A lockpick. Nice. Nice. Here's the off-branch thing, so let's just see what's down here. Wow, there's tons of stuff down here. What you like to see. It's what you like to see. It's what I like to see. Still haven't got everything. It triggers me when I leave things behind. Because I don't know what it's going to be. There we go, you see, that crystal fragment could be the difference between me being able to buy everything and not buy everything. That could get me paid, man. My microphone's a bit far away, there we go. There we go. There we go. Yeah, the mic level's back proper now. If it was a bit quiet in the beginning, then that's why. Okay, here we go. Oh. I got turned around on myself. I got turned around on myself. There we go. Ooh. Ooh. Hello. Wow, it's thundering. I'm scared. Wait. It's just a shadow. I was like, is that like a fan blade that I'm about to walk into? Oh, scrap. There's something going up. I mean, we want to make our way to the top, don't we? So. Oh, hello there. How are we all doing? Let's grab these pipe bombs. Another one. Here you go. Woo! Is he down? Blow your weapon. Blow your hand. Shouldn't have blowed your hand, douche. I think I'm okay. I don't have any health. Oh god. Might be dead. I'm in trouble. Whoa! Yeah, I knew it. In fairness. Sort of. I've died once. What? I've died once, game. Died once. Like, let's not make out that I've lost everything. See how we made two mines, actually. Can I make one mine? Well, that might change when I pick up the stuff. That's fine. We'll be a little more clever. This one's come down the stairs.
Another one.
Swim down. It's going to come up with a mine. Let me put full. Alright, that was better. That was clever. That's more how you meant to do it. I love it. Oh no, I'm in love with long time. Rusted scrap. Chem fluid. Can make health. I mean, we're in trouble if there's any more. I think I should be okay. Since we jump back down. There's a little bit of scrap falling down. I was about to climb right into that. How do we stop this then? This is, yeah, there's another button there. There's another button there. Go. It's on fire. There we go. Lovely. Lovely jubbly. Lovely freaking jubbly. Lovely bubbly. Lovely jubbly doubly. Please don't turn back on, 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 please don't turn back on. We good. Handgun ammo. Okay. It's just back where we started. Oh, that's a wall. I was like, oh, it's a door. It's a wall. So I bet we got a boss fight coming up, to be honest with you. Or maybe we haven't. What are these? Solar jet. Attached jetpack and head stabilized sword of Great Olympus. Pusman. Okay, I don't like the sound of that. Up levels of the factory. Okay. My reactions.
Shit, that was close.
You think? Is this just what's that? Might just be a light. Oh, there's a freaking goat there, look at that. I'm sure I've missed loads, but... worth knowing where it is. I'll scrap. Yeah, I think it's only the third or fourth goat that I've actually got, so... probably be... I'll have missed loads. I'll get down the ladder. Is there anything down here? No, it's the sort of place you'd hide a goat or something. We're gonna get grabbed. Oh no.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose.
Uh-huh.
If that happens, it's all over. For your kid. And for the whole village. Don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda.
What?
Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try.
Why do you taunt him? Keyboard. Where did we need a key? Let's go back to the mold place.
This is right at the beginning.
It's the lunch bell. Oh, that's where we need the key. Where'd that come up? Oh, it's not allowed, it's a chain. It's like, oh, we can just... What did that happen? What did that open? Oh, that. Hey, Duke. You get around.
If it's just looking, window shop away.
You get around. Thank you.
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Oh, this is a lift. Is this the right floor? Do we have to be right at the bottom? I think we have to be on the bottom floor now. I'm thinking about it. Yeah, we do. Yeah, let's go down another floor. Yeah. Down another floor. Through here.
It's dark.
Thanks, Ethan. Thanks for just reconfirming what I already knew. It's dark because we turned the power off, isn't it? Oh, God. There's more items in here, and I kind of want to know where they are. Oh. Oh, for God's sake. So that one's not too bad to go. Oh, here we are. That's where we want it to be. It's going to make this into the key. Then back up to the top to get to unlock the door. Heisenberg key. Beautiful. All right. Is there any more items in here that I can't haven't found? There's gotta be. So what was? Up. Some more rest up. Again, I'm kind of surprised we haven't found more of. Said shaft. There, nice. So is that, how do you get to the operating room? Might be a, what? Did I click on the, I must have clicked on a pistol. Magnum ammo, useful. So for the sure that's done. So we go back into this room. And then across. To the operating room in. Oh, of course, it wasn't power last time I tried this, was it? Which is then this place. Okay, this is a little nerve wracking. I don't like that. Man, I knew something was going to come alive. Two shots and you're done? Three shots. lucky. Lucky, lucky. The handgun bullets for my troubles. And the long barrel for the Magnum. Yeah. Nice. Nice.
Medical log. Revitalization surgery. This is my 18th attempt.
Mm-hmm.
The subject is Oscar the Stable Boy, 20 years old. He fell down the well while drunk. Body is in good condition.
Comparison.
Chest incision complete. Now to remove the heart and vital organs and implant the control device. Excellent. Cadeau has begun adhering to the nervous system. It's progressing even faster than before. Seems upping the ratio of meta-albumin in the artificial blood was the right choice. Now to pass a current through the brainstem using 6,600 volts. Come on. It has to work this time. Yes. Yes! Wonderful! My creation! At last! I'll get that bitch yet. Ending recording.
So these are just leftover attempts? Cool. Okay. We grabbed a few extra bits and bobs. Let's head back through to... Wait, this is the wrong way. Well, is there any items around that I left? Let's double check. I mean, there obviously is some. But there's no guarantee that it's in this. Now we've got the key, we can head up to... Let's smash those normal doors anyway. Basement 4. Basement 5. No. So we now go up to basement 1. There's no headphones connected in my console. In my controllers. There hasn't been all day. But all of a sudden you're deciding that. Whoa, what the freaking hell is that? I'm in trouble. Palmer wants to try and beat it, but without bombs or anything. I still think I'd do anything better than to.
This gun's useless.
Why am I trying to beat it, you may ask? I don't know. I can. And I better drop something cool. Crap! I made the wrong ones. Him. Perfect crystal. So that'll sell for a lot of money. I'm gonna say that it was a lot of ammo, but I'm gonna say it was worth it. Where the freaking hell am I going? I just want to get back to the merchant. Oh, did I turn right instead of left? Or not. Wait, what the hell is that? How did I get so lost? So let's just run around in circles until we find where we need to be. It's always fun. Want some stairs up. Or down. Down's fine too. All right, we are traveling in the right direction though. Just on the wrong floor, but there's some stairs there. Let's get back around to him. And hopefully this will put us back on track. With the frickin' hell with the stair there. Okay, we're back on the right floor now. Which is a promising start. Wait, what? Back where I freaking started. How did I get so lost? What's through here? We're close. We can just blow up some walls, we'll be there. Okay. Oh, fudge. Oh, there is no way. There's no way. Oh, damn it. Let's do the old switcheroo. Not enough ammo to be able to do that, I'm afraid. I'd love to, but I really would love to. Okay, we found our way back. Lovely. Let's call the merchant. All the merchant. Bit of Alicia Dixon, don't know why.
Welcome. Ooh.
Just want to sell some stuff, Paul, to be honest with you. Oh, it's worth so much money. 25,000.
This should be enough.
Thank you.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
What have you got for me? Red dot sight. Okay. Could upgrade my capacity one more time. We'll leave that for now.
Do let me know if you find anything else.
And to be completely honest with you, let's leave this episode here. Because I could do with going to the toilet.